The queen said to the royal doctor, I'm so worried about the princess. She has all the emeralds and rubies and riches in the kingdom, but she never laughs. Who can make the princess laugh? So they called the court jester. The court jester, as everyone knew, was the silliest and funniest court jester that ever there was. With a jingle and a jangle, he rolled into the court. My queen calls, he sang out as he bowed. Jester, said the queen, the princess has forgotten how to laugh, and I am giving you the job of bringing back her smiles to this court. When shall I start, he asked. Just then, the princess entered the court, and everyone fell silent. Now is as good a time as any, she said. The jester turned and greeted the princess, and he bowed, he rolled end over end, and when he stopped, flowers appeared in his hand.